Always interesting at this stage to see these friendly games. Maybe a bit of experimentation. That's what we've got for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith, to call the action for you.
It is a brilliant, brilliant fixture. It's always been that way. Other factors as well as football involved in the rivalry here, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Well, what an atmosphere inside this stadium. What a match we should have. Star-studded lineups here in front of us.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo against Lionel Messi. What do you expect from them, Alan?
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, he is all about pace, about outstripping his defender. It's going to be fascinating to see. As for Lionel Messi, he is a master of interplay, of making those little one-twos, give-and-goes.
To get them level.
I just wonder how many more chances the side will have.
What a good ball into the middle.
Oh, he's put his head in his hands and you can see why. It's an absolute sitter.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
At the end of 90 minutes. But the goal stands. The pressure, the ultimate pressure now.
Looks easy, doesn't it? But believe me, it's not.